Many people ask me how to cook roasted vegetables. There's three things you have to remember. High heat in the oven. The highest heat, the roastier and the crispier it will become. 450 if possible. Second, you have to put the vegetables in a tray without touching each other. And the third, try to make them equal size in the tray. You have one big broccoli, one small broccoli, they're not gonna cook evenly. We're gonna start with the Brussels sprouts. Cut the stem and then peel off the layers a little bit from outside and then cut it in half. Yeah. The stem about a quarter of an inch, half an inch. You don't wanna go too deep so you don't have lots of layers will peel off. I'm gonna do the Brussels sprouts with the carrot. First, we're gonna cut them kind of equal size. And half, and then half again. This one's a little thicker than the other one, cut it in three. And the last one, that's the thickest. Cut this in four. So like this, you have almost similar size sticks. Right, we're gonna put a little olive oil. Not so much, just a little bit, just to coat it. Salt and pepper, garlic powder. You can also use whole garlic cloves and a little paprika. Toss it in a tray. One of the three rules, have the veggies separate. The second rule, approximately the same shape and size. And the third rule, high heat in the oven, 450. How long? How crispy you like them? The longer you put them, the crispier they get. For Brussels sprouts, I would say 15 to 20 minutes. Broccoli and the cauliflower. We're gonna cut it. There's one big one, one kind of small one. So we're gonna cut the big one in half to bring it to the same size. Now this guy is way too big, so we're gonna cut it in four. Same thing with the cauliflower. Now cauliflower and broccoli are kind of the same shape and size. Same thing. A little olive oil, paprika, garlic powder. If they're all together like this, they're gonna steam. They're not gonna roast. Make them separate. For this guy, same thing, about 15-20 minutes. Let's go and check our veggies. I think I would like them a little bit more brown and crisp. Maybe a few more minutes. Same thing. Let's flip them over a little bit. Without touching each other, socially distanced. I think they're ready. Let's see. Let's find out. Beautiful. Beautiful. Of course, you can roast any kind of vegetables. You can even do kale, spinach in the oven, asparagus. I think everything. Every vegetable you can go in the oven. And this is our roasted veggies. Enjoy.